Kalisto and Hornswoggle going to start things off in this match.
He got some bad blood.
Look at Hornswoggle. Easy. Just got to get the night off from Keebler's. Come here in this match.
Again, like I said Friday, horn to horny.
What?
Instead of face to face.
Wow.
Oh,
wow. That's a wow.
Like a smack fest. Shouldn't you call Peter? Are you allowed to hit miniature bulls?
Oh, Hornswoggle, what do you call him? I guess the miniature.
I said on SmackDown if he's a bottle of milk, give me low fat.
I saw him drinking some condensed milk and eating the shortbread.
Oh, El Torito taking out Hornswoggle.
Here we go. Fear the bull.
Oh.
You ever see the bull ride the cowboy?
That was an 8-second ride.
The legend lives.
Still not a fan of this El Torito after Hall of Fame. Look at him.
Put his hooves all over. Oh. Bull salt.
Is it enough?
He's got it.
Jinder Mahal going to break it up.
Oh, that's not fair. Come on. Pete is going to be upset about that.
There goes Los Matadors and Jinder Mahal over the top rope. Tag made. Here comes McIntyre. And now McIntyre gets to go.
Oh, come on. Next to be beating up groundhogs. You can't beat up a miniature bull.
Sure you can.
Okay, you can.
I think he's just a part-time bull.
What
is? His real job, he's a lumberjack for bonsai trees.
Hey, the bull's waiting for him.
Watch it.
I
know what happens here.
Oh, Gore!
Oh, Gore!
I told
Gore!
You!
Gore!
Oh, yes! Hold on. He's got him now. He's got him.
And now McIntyre going to make El Torito pay. Oh, and he just...
Uh-oh.
He went down low.
That was in the nether regions.
Yes.
Uh-oh.
Pick a door.
No!
Fear the ball!
Triple team!
The legend lives!
El Torito just pins him.
McIntyre just got pinned by a miniature bull.
Now winner for this match, the team of El Torito and Los Matadores.
They'll never let McIntyre back in Scotland after that.
El Torito will be very impressive.
The name of your king, your place on.